YouTube, Hulu, MySpace, Dailymotion, 11 billion people a month watch videos online, and more than 100 million videos are watched on YouTube every single day. And you guys, I'm so excited because we have got some of the most watched cyberstars on The Tyra Show today. Have generated millions of hits on YouTube with their versions of All the Single Ladies. Y'all know that video. Check them out. Here they are. Amazing. Okay, first off, tell me, what is your name?
Cubby.
Cubby.
Cubby, like a teddy bear.
I love you, Cubby.
I love you too.
And what is your name?
Ariana.
Ariana, you did such a good thing. I love when you came up with the head back. And then these fierce ladies, what are your names?
Secretoire.
Yeah. You're the what?
Secretoire.
Secretoire.
Yeah.
Oh my God. A little heavy. Okay, let's go down fiercely. Okay.
My turn next.
Look at you. Stop, don't be nasty, Cubby.
I was already nasty.
Oh, you sure were, Cubby. So what inspired you to do this?
Actually, the SNL skit with Justin Timberlake and Beyonce.
Oh, yes, with the dancers.
Yes, with the dancers.
How many of you guys saw that SNL skit with Justin? With the dancers.
And I'm on a radio show, and they were saying, well, you're a good dancer for a fat guy. So why don't you dance? I was like, not quite sure. They're like, well, if we get you a leotard, will you do it? And I did it.
And you did it. I love your control tops where we can see the whole line. Do you see the line in his control tops? Okay, so tell me about the costume. You have the
yes,
famous leotard.
I got the leotard. I went in there and asked them for the biggest one they had. And this was it. And I had to go get some pantyhose and...
The control top line, y'all. I cannot get over that. Man, you guys gotta get a close-up of this hair up under there. Really, I know Beyonce's like, child, you're supposed to shave first. So you got a lot of hits on YouTube.
Yeah, over 5 million.
5 million.
And it's only been up since November.
Oh my gosh, are you gonna make this a career?
Maybe so. I do stunts on a radio show, and so like my whole career goal was to be in radio. I also want to be a red carpet correspondent. So.
Uh-oh. Well, Okay. All right. So, Ariana, how old are you?
4 years old.
You are 4 years old. And tell me who your favorite singers are.
Beyonce.
You like Beyonce. I hear you like the Jonas Brothers, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so is Single Ladies your favorite song?
Yeah.
I understand you like another one, too, another Beyonce song.
Yeah.
Which other one do you like?
A Violet Boy.
Oh, yeah. Look at you working it at home. Okay, all right, so where's Mommy and Daddy? Hi, Jenny and Danny, stand on up.
Hi.
So, I understand that your daughter saw the Single Ladies video like one or two times and learned it.
Yes, she did. She actually picks up pretty quick. She can listen to a song and know the words the next time she listens to it. The video actually only took one take to actually film it or whatever. And she's pretty good. She learns fast. You know, she enjoys dancing. It comes naturally to her.
As a daddy, do you like censor certain moves? I noticed the one move that Beyonce does when she sticks her legs out and does that whole thing. And, like, she kind of did that one a little softer.
No, I had nothing to do with that.
No, she just self-censored.
She likes to dance, so whatever she likes to do, I don't tell her not to do it, you know? So she just lets...
I think she knows. I'm four, and I'm not going to do the pop booty lock yet, just yet. I think that's a good thing. Okay, Secret Tuasa, you guys, you are doing the whole Single Ladies dance. Who's really single up here?
Well, we are all single ladies. We are all real life single ladies. But you know, I believe we're all willing, you know, to mingle. We're single, so you know.
Yeah. I'm single, and any guy will be lucky to get to put a ring on my finger.
Holla! Just waiting for the right guy.
No.
I understand, though, even though it's such a positive thing what you guys are doing and you have a lot of fans, there's a lot of hate out there on the internet with you guys posting your videos. Tell me about the hate, because we're about to squash it.
Okay, well, you know, of course, you have haters that people don't really like what you do. And then you have people that love what you do because we inspire many, you know, female girls, young girls. They send us messages all the time telling us how, you know, they might be overweight and they get teased a lot. And seeing our video makes them feel a lot better about themselves and feel like they can do it too. So, well, the haters, we don't really, you know, we don't bother with that because we don't delete negative comments because, you know, that just makes us better and stronger, so.
Oh, I love that. I love that you don't delete them. You guys want to add a little something to this group. What you looking for?
We're looking for a fourth member.
A fourth member?
Yes.
And how can you go about being a fourth member?
Well, we, on our YouTube account, under Secret Twa, we ask that anyone who's interested submit a video because, like she said, we get a lot of mail from younger girls and older women. One woman in particular sent us a letter saying she was so insecure, never wanted to dance. And after watching our video, she dances all the time, never stop.
If you think you have what it takes to be the fourth member of Secret Twa, go to tyrashow.com and follow the instructions to upload your video. And who knows, you could turn Secret Twa into Secret Quat. Secret Quat. We'll be right back.